Hello, and thank you for watching this short tutorial on how to use PencilMe In, Pencil's community investment tracking tool. I will be walking you through how to get to PencilMe In and how to log your hours. This is an important piece of being a Pencil partner. By logging your hours, we are able to see the reality of what's going on in Metro schools, which makes a huge difference in our partnership work here at Pencil. So first, we'll start on our main webpage, pencilforschools.org. You will see several options up at the top, but under Get Involved, you'll see PencilMe In. After clicking PencilMe In, you'll be taken to our PencilMe In webpage, where there's an explanation of what it is and how it is used at Pencil. There's also a user tutorial, FAQ, and contact button here, but you'll want to click on Log Volunteer Hours right in the middle. Once you click Log Volunteer Hours, you'll be taken to pencilmein615.org. And there you will be able to register as a Pencil partner or as a volunteer, or log your hours as an existing partner. For today, I'm going to show you how to log your hours as if you're already in our system. If you're new, you'll want to register first. Another feature on this page is the calendar reminder button. You can click that button to download a calendar invitation to remind yourself to log your PencilMe In hours anytime you've invested in Metro schools. This could be a great way to keep on track and make sure that you're being diligent about logging your volunteer hours. So now let's log some hours as a demonstration. On the Log Volunteer Hours page, you will fill in all relevant information, starting with first name, last name, email. The email is very important. You want to make sure you are logging with the email address that you registered with. That's the only way we can guarantee that your volunteer investment will sync with the correct organization. So for me, akate@pencil615.org, that's my PMI email. And for today, I'm going to be volunteering with the organization Todd's Taco Shop. You'll see when you click on the drop-down menu, there's tons of organizations to choose from. If you don't see your organization, let us know and we will fix that. Then you're gonna wanna choose the date of your volunteer activity, and you can choose that retroactively. Next, you will choose your activity. For Todd's Taco Shop, I'm choosing celebratory event. There's lots of options to choose from, and I believe there's also an other option if you don't see something that's accurate. Then you'll choose the school. You get to choose from all Metro Nashville public schools, as well as some additional specialty options. And if you are a district-wide partner, you can just choose MNPS. So for this example, that's what I'm going to choose, the school district MNPS. And then you're going to see the Academy field. The Academy field is only relevant if you are volunteering at one of the 12 Academy high schools. Since MNPS does not fall under that umbrella, I can leave this blank. It is an optional field. Then hours worked will just be the number of hours that you were volunteering. And for Todd's Taco Shop, that is 3. And then this is the most fun field. Do you have any comments about your experience? We love seeing these at Pencil. So please consider writing in your comment section. Even if you just attended a 1-hour meeting, we'd still love to know what that meeting was about and how it went. We sometimes even share these comments as stories on social media, so feel free to write as much or as little as you want in that field. Then you will see this space for in-kind donation value. If you didn't make a donation, you can leave it blank. Those fields are optional. For the taco shop, we donated some theoretical tacos. So let's say that's worth $200, and then I will get to explain what that $200 is for and what that equates to. When you're done, you can hit submit, and only hit submit one time. It may take a second to load, but then you'll be taken to a thank you for logging your hours screen. This is your verification that your logging your hours went through, and then you can also see your volunteer history. When you click on your volunteer hours report, you'll see all of your investment that has been logged so far. Yours will have your name, volunteer hour totals, and then also total value of volunteer hours. That will be a dollar amount, which will correspond with your predetermined hourly rate. If you're a registered volunteer, you'll go through the registration and see that you have an hourly rate that you set yourself. So that total will also be there. And then you will see all of the investments that you have logged on this screen as well. From there, you'll be prompted to either log more hours, or if you're done, you're done. If you have any questions about the process, you can let us know at pmi@pencil615.org. That's where you can go to for any questions you have about our volunteer tracking system, or if you want to see a report of some kind from your community investment, we can get that to you as well. Lastly, we would just like to thank you for logging your hours in Pencil Me In, and even more so for being a supporter of MNPS. We know that your time is valuable, and by making volunteerism a priority, you are truly dedicated to community building and giving back. If you have any questions at all, let us know, and thank you so much for watching.